Good afternoon. It's my pleasure today to introduce Seth Fine. Mr. Fine is the CEO of FineAwards.com, which is a crystal award design and production powerhouse dedicated to wowing their clients with custom glass trophies, awards, and plaques. Based in Hollywood, Florida, their team has over 40 years of experience designing and manufacturing gifts and awards for Fortune 500 companies, sports franchises, and charities around the world. Mr. Fine is here today to recognize the outstanding efforts of the City of Hollywood Fire Rescue and Beach Safety Department during the COVID-19 pandemic. He will present a beautiful crystal award to each of our 7 fire stations in recognition of their excellence in patient care. Please help me welcome Mr. Fine.
That is by far the best intro I've ever had doing this. Definitely honored and humbled to be standing in the House of Pain today. I've been 10 years, I was living here for 10 years. My business has been in Hollywood just down the block here for 20 years. So it is great to bring it home to not just South Florida, but to Hollywood today. I sat down with my team about six, seven months ago when COVID started, and we realized that we were going to be more affected as a business than we had anticipated. When people aren't traveling and people aren't at work, unfortunately events are shutting down, there's not as much need for what we do. So we took that opportunity to decide to come up with a program to recognize local heroes, and have been fortunate enough over the last couple of months to partner with some great hospitals and with the City of Hollywood to be able to do this at various locations and bring together heroes like yourselves that are helping us survive on a day-to-day basis for an extended period of time now. Professionally, it certainly is a little hard to relate with what you guys are dealing with every single day. But a story I told the other day, personally, I'm sure we are feeling a lot of the same things. I have a 12-year-old daughter whose cheer gym has shut down due to COVID and won't be reopening. So she's had to make new friends and start on a new team. I have a 9-year-old whose fourth grade class was closed down due to a false positive, and I had to tell him that just to be safe, he wasn't going to be able to play flag football that night, and he didn't take that very well. Fortunately, I have a 3-year-old as well who only tells me, "Daddy, I love you," and that makes everything a little bit better. So it's fantastic opportunity to be here. I look forward to handing these awards out. I did want to take just one moment to also thank Jennifer and Tammy and my national director of sales for helping me put this together. Otherwise, we wouldn't have been able to pull this off. So congrats to everyone who receives an award today. I'll hand it over to Chief Booker now. So thank you very much.
Thank you, Mr. Fine, and thank you to HR for helping put this together. What a great thing for me to be here. It's my second week. For those of you who don't know me, and that's all of you, I'm Dan Booker, the new fire chief for the City of Hollywood and Beach Safety. Who would have known when this started what we were in for? There were so many questions. Obviously, now we know it's no joke. It's a real deal. We're in the middle of a crisis, and it was up to you as our firefighters to respond to that crisis, and that's why we're here. We're honoring our response to the corona pandemic, and every one of you have responded honorably. Everybody knows that we're a little short on people, and we're a high volume department, and this coronavirus has really put us to the test, and every one of you have risen to that challenge, and I just got here, but I'm really proud of you people already. It's hard enough to go out in the summer heat in Florida and wear that mask and wear the gowns and everything that we're required to do. Not to mention, during the quarantine, we were the ones that were out there getting exposed. We were the highest exposed people, and as you know, we're dealing with some positives in the department, and it's tough, and you're worried about your family, but every one of you rose to the occasion, and I really do appreciate it, and I appreciate Mr. Fine for recognizing y'all. As you know, we lost a fire chief of Seminole from Corona, so it's the real deal, and we got to take it seriously. And every one of you are doing an excellent job, and I just want to thank you for that. So, with that said, I'm going to turn it over to Chief Miller.
Thank you, Chief. Now for the presentation of the awards. On behalf of Station 5, Captain O'Donnell, please come accept your award. On behalf of Station 40, Driver Engineer Greer. On behalf of Station 105, Chief Poley. On behalf of Station 31, Firefighter Rios. On behalf of Station 74, Chief Moore. On behalf of Station 45, Chief Maloof. And our training station, which is Station 115, if you don't know yet, our Chief of Training, Chief Russo. So in conclusion, on behalf of the entire City of Hollywood's Fire Department, please accept our sincerest gratitude for acknowledging the efforts of our personnel during COVID-19. We are very proud of all of our staff who have each, in some way, made a positive impact in our response to the pandemic. Thank you, Fine Awards, for your kind gestures and awards which we will proudly display at each of our fire stations. Thank you.
It's my pleasure to not only be in an industry that passes out recognition on a daily basis, but how much it truly is appreciated when you recognize somebody that has gone above and beyond during something like this pandemic.
So we had the honor of being recognized by one of our local businesses that owns an awards company. They took the opportunity to get us all together to show appreciation for how the department's handled our COVID response and in the community. So it was a really awesome opportunity to be recognized by a local business.